All right. Well, we all know that the Rhode Show runs on Dunkin. Radio personality Steve Donahue from Light Rock 105, who we just caught up with a little while ago in our Roadie Roundup, is really going to be running on Dunkin this week. He is here to show us and to tell us all about Dunkathon, which I love for everybody, for the month of December, attempting to visit every Dunkin' Donuts in the area from now until next Friday. Steve, when I heard you say this, I was like, oh my God, this, first of all, it's a great idea. Second of all, I can't believe no one has done this before.
Me neither.
It's a big joke because everyone says there is a Dunkin' Donuts on every corner.
Yes.
Please, sir, with a drum roll, please reveal how many Dunkin' Donuts are around Rhode Island.
183 Dunkin' Donuts.
Wow!
Yes.
That is the official count.
20 in Warwick.
Okay.
We have 6 in Smithfield, 11 in Cranston, 28 in Providence.
Mm-hmm.
I will visit every one of them.
Okay, what is the, because there are so many, you need some sort of a game plan.
Right.
Have you sat down and mapped it out with the folks from Dunkin'? Is Heather, mapping it out?
Heather is in mission control back at the studio.
Okay, a rocket launch.
With a Google map thing for where traffic is red or green.
I love it.
And we have the list. You can see it right here.
Yeah.
This is every Dunkin' Donuts. We're going to kick it off on Monday, 10 a.m. after our show.
Okay.
With the first Dunkin' Donuts in Rhode Island.
Mm-hmm.
That is North Main Street.
That will be the first.
1956.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. When you came up with the idea, when you mentioned it to everybody, what did they think about this?
I was drunk.
Okay.
And I was sent to HR, and tests came back negative.
Everything was fine.
And everything's fine.
Good.
And there's no more left in America. You know, we've discovered everything.
Sure.
We've sailed every ocean.
Rockets are going to Mars.
Right.
Right.
And so this is the last frontier.
How much time has to be spent at each location? Is there a limit that you have to spend
there's
to make it official?
Enough time to document it.
Okay.
So selfie.
Right.
Tattoo.
Right.
Whatever it is to make sure people know. Okay, Steve was here.
Is there a driver? Is there a getaway car? How is all this working out?
It's a 2003 Honda Accord. That is my. It's maroon. If you see it, and
we're going all out.
Yes, they have spared almost every expense at Light Rock 105.
Is there something you're looking forward to in this? You're like the Christopher Columbus of Dunkin' Donuts.
I don't know if the people at Dunkin' Donuts know how important they are to the community.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
In Bristol County,
sure.
In one town, there's one Dunkin' Donuts at 60 Hope Street and at 68 Hope Street. So I don't know if they're aware that two doors down, there's another Dunkin' Donuts, but maybe they could get together.
I absolutely cannot wait to see how this all works out. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Godspeed on your mission.
And God bless America.
Godspeed. If you want to learn more about Steve's Dunkathon, which is just so funny, head over to the Rhode Show page at WPRI.com.